I can't wait for it to come out on video.
Yes.
Hello and welcome to People Place.
The show that goes wherever there's a place with people in it. This week we're coming from Cineworld in Bexley Heath for our People Place movie special.
So you've seen the place, now let's meet the people. Why have you come to the cinema today?
To watch a film.
Now it's time for the People Place Dream Date, and I'm here with Rosie. Hello, Rosie.
Hi.
Now, Rosie's a big fan of a famous Hollywood film star. Who's that, Rosie?
Tom Cruise.
He's gorgeous, isn't he? What would you do if you could go and see a film with Tom Cruise? Would you snog him?
Yes.
I bet you would. Well, we've got a surprise, because here is Tom Cruise, the cruiser. How do you feel about that, Rosie?
Great.
It's exciting, isn't it? Well, you're going off to see a film with Tom Cruise now, so I wonder if they'll snog. Off you go, you two, and we'll check on them later on.
Oh, Nikki, I don't know what we're going to do with you. OK, well, we're here at the Pick and Mix, and it's time for our People Places talent test, and it's a very special talent test this week, because we're going to take people who work for the movies and put them in the movies. That's right, we're going to make our very own Hollywood film, and here to be a director is Alex. Hello, Alex.
Hi.
Right, here's your director's cap and your loud hailer. Brilliant. And here are our actors, Matt and Neil. You excited, guys? Excellent. Well, here's your script. It's an ultra-violent British gangster movie called Lock, Stock and Half a Pound of Jelly Babies. Ready to go, everybody? Here's your camera to film on. We'll be back in a couple of minutes to see how you get on making your film. Until then, action.
Show me the people place.
Thanks very much, Lindsay. Right, now we're in the part of the cinema you don't normally see, the corridor. Back to you, Lindsay.
That's terrific. OK, now it's CineMunch time, and I'm here at the concession stand with Andy. Hi, Andy.
Hello.
Now, Andy, you're a bit of a cinema food expert, aren't you? And you're going to help us work out exactly what the perfect food is to take into these three different types of film. The chick flick, the Britcom, and the action film. So what's the best sort of food to take into the chick flick?
Probably...
Quickly, just pop it down there. Quickly. And what about the best sort of food to take into the Britcom?
Britcom.
Grab it and just pop it down there. Why the dips? Brilliant. What about the action film? What's the best sort of food for the action film?
Probably the Maltesers.
Just pop it down. Quickly.
The hot dog.
Excellent.
Well,
we're going to have to cut you off there, Andy, and now you know exactly what type of food to take into the cinema. Over to you, Nikki.
Now it's time to see how our People Place Dream Date has got on. Rosie went to see a film with her Hollywood idol, Tom Cruise. Rosie, how was it? Lots of snogging?
No.
No? OK, do you think you'll be seeing Tom again?
No, I'm 12.
OK, lovely. Well, of course, it's not really Tom Cruise. It's Hollywood lookalike Gary Stromer. Thanks very much, Gary.
You're welcome.
OK, thank you, Rosie. Another People Places dream come true.
Fabulous. OK, well, now it's time up for our People Places talent test. And if you remember, our team here have been making a Hollywood feature film, so it's time for your big West End premiere. Are you all excited? OK, dim the lights and let the magic begin.
Oi, you muppet, you stole Jimmy the Hoover's jelly babies.
No, I never. You got no respect.
Wow, powerful stuff there. Guy Ritchie, watch out. Well, we got the manager of the cinema, Emily. Emily, do you think that's deserving of a big Hollywood award?
Absolutely.
Brilliant. Nikki, bring the awards out. We've got very special People Places Ploskas to give everybody. Brilliant. And that's the end of this week's People Places Talent Test. Well, that's it from People Place this week.
But join us next week when we'll be in a brand new place
with brand new people.
Bye.